हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मोस्ट वेलकम आपकी अपनी वाईपी कंप्यूटर क्लासेस की टू क्रिएटिव लर्निंग में। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व वन मोर स्ट्रिंग प्रोग्राम। प्रोग्राम इज राइट अ प्रोग्राम टू असाइन फुल पाथ एंड फाइल नेम एज गिवन बिलो यूजिंग लाइब्रेरी फंक्शंस। इट मींस वी कैन यूज लाइब्रेरी फंक्शंस एक्सट्रैक्ट एंड आउटपुट द फाइल पाथ, फाइल नेम, file extension separately as shown. We have a sample input c:\user/admin/pictures/flower.jpg. Okay, and sample output we need to get path c:\pictures/. File name is flower, extension is jpg. Okay, it means first we need to plan to get the strategy how to get path, file name and extension. Okay, suppose this is a input string means full path of a file. Then how can we get path till here? Okay, path C drive to pictures slash and flower and jpg. Let's see how can we filter this whole string into three parts. One is path, second is file name, and third is extension of the file. Okay, so what we need to target here, you need to target one slash. Okay, this slash will help you to get the path. How can this help you? Because we start the position from 0 to this slash, we can get the path. Okay, and after that, if we get the location of this slash and the location of this dot, okay, so just start the location of slash to location of dot. Okay, you will get flower, and after dot you can get the extension easily. Okay, so what is our first target? To get the position of this slash. How can you get the position of a character? Which function comes in your mind just now? Index of, right? Index of. But index of method will give you first position of a character. Okay, we need to get the last position of the character. So last index of, what function we will use? Last index of. This is a way how to get the, how to choose the functions. Okay, then here we can get last index of, and here we can get index of. Okay, so by using index of method, we can get the position of dot, we can get the position of slash. After getting the position of slash and dot, you will be able to get the path and file name and extension by using substring function. See how we are getting it. This is a basic structure of this program. Okay, and we have taken a string variable to get the string, path, app name and extension. Enter a string, string we have entered. Okay, and after string IND, so this slash position comes under IND variable, character dot last index of slash. Okay, and path is equal to str substring 0 comma index plus 1, str dot substring 0 comma means start from 0, it will start from 0 and it will go till slash position. Okay, if we write only IND not plus 1, suppose if we don't give plus 1, what will happen? It will stop one character before, means it will stop till s, but we need a slash also. That's why we will do plus 1, because substring method exclude the last position. So if we don't use plus 1, it will stop s. Okay, we need a slash also. That's why we will do index plus 1. I think it will be clear. Now we need to get the position of dot. Dot underscore ind is equal to calc dot index of dot. So by using this method, we can get the dot underscore index position of dot. Okay, after getting the position of dot, what we do? Extension is equal to, fname is equal to substring index plus 1, index plus 1, position of index is slash ind, right? Plus 1 means this position will come, f position, it will start from f, and dot underscore index plus 1, it means here position of j will come, okay? And substring method exclude this position, it will stop at r. No need to use plus 1 actually. If we use plus 1, flower dot will come. We don't want dot, that's why we need flower. We will give int position, dot index position we will give there. Okay, so it will exclude, only flower will come. We don't use plus 1. Again, if we use plus 1, answer will come flower dot. Dot also will come. We don't want dot, then remove plus 1 here. Only take a dot underscore int. Okay. And second point, I want JPG only without dot. That's why we start dot index plus 1. If we use dot index plus 1, it will start from J. Okay. So in txt variable, we will get the extension jpg, fname flower, and path will get this whole path. And after that, we print all variables. Okay. I hope you understood clearly. Okay. Thank you. We'll see you in next video.